So we just arrived from a sleeper boat, and we took the night trip. Hey, we're here in Taliban Bohol. Mm-hmm.
Back to our second home. Almost.
Why do you say it's your second home?
Sinti lives in Noknokan, and we always visit Sinti. Sinti's our friend.
So this is Taliban Bohol Port. And as you can see, it's 5 o'clock in the morning. The sun is rising. And we just woke up from our dead body. From our hibernation.
It's actually really nice, except for the really loud girls.
So what's your comment about the boat and the girls?
It's really comfortable.
Next to you?
The girls are really loud. I think they're too excited.
Hi, we're at the port of Taliban. Bohol. And all of the islanders arrived.
So guys, these are all the boats, pump boats, going to the islands of Bohol. So basically, we need to take. This is our friend Sinti. He's from the Noknokan Island.
And it's really hot. We're looking for a place to go. For our Fiesta place, Fiesta house. And very hot. So they're cooking the lechon, just like this one. That's how they do it earlier. So what can you say about the Fiesta in Bohol?
So shocked. I've never met these people before in my life, but they fed me, gave us beer, gave us everything. And they're so nice to us. I'm so surprised.
So it's Fiesta here in Bohol. This is our friend who invited us.
Hi.
He's from Bohol.
Okay, we're gonna try homba. This is homba. How do you make homba? It's like pork, basil leaves, oil, soy sauce. Peppercorn,
yeah.
Anise? I don't know.
Anise.
That's it. And like black beans or something?
Yeah.
Anyway, this is like a very specialty food of Philippines. Everywhere. But it always tastes different. Everywhere.
Thank you, Dad. So you should take everything that you were given by the host of the house. This is how we celebrate the Fiesta. So you have to eat everything on your plate. Yeah, but you took all the food. So they got salad. And Sinti is having a good time with the skin of the skin of the lechon. Tamao na yung Bisaya. Finishing his food. And it's actually, this is our second house, going to our second house for this Taliban Bohol Fiesta. And he's having a heart attack. I'm trying to help him, but it's too hard. And Sinti.
Yeah.
That's a really good reaction, Sinti. Yeah.
Sinti is a professional. He only got a little.
Yeah. Every house. Because I believe that we're gonna go to another house, or like the third house, to eat their house.
Yes, to eat their house. Uncle Raul.
We're done for today, and we're going to go somewhere in the mall. It's really hot, scorching hot today. So this is their church. It's really, really big and nice. Look at their church. And many people going everywhere. Are you full? Very full.
I have high blood, I'm sweating.
High blood pressure.
From all the lechon.
All the lechon. That's good.
Hot weather is good.
Hot weather is good. Why is it good? The hot weather is not good.